Hello guys, this is Sajid. Welcome to my channel Artisans Web. In this video, we are going to see how to customize WooCommerce product search on our WordPress site. So what exactly I am talking about? So let's say this is my site and I have installed WooCommerce, and these are my dummy products. Like I have given name for my product, become master in Laravel, learn PHP development, learn WordPress development. Now there might be case that I have a lot of products on my shop page and I want to search some of them. So what I do is I enter some keyword here like development, and this keyword is available in this two product. So what I am expecting is that my product get shortlisted on shop page itself, but WordPress default search take me to this some another page which I don't want to. Yeah, some default page, it's like a blog listing page where WordPress takes me. But I was looking that that development page should filter on my shop page itself here. So let's see how we can do this. At first, we need to create one file in our active theme directory called searchform.php. So I have created it already. So just to show you, default search, I rename it. Now let me revert back, searchform.php. So create searchform.php in your themes directory and just place this line of code. So form method get, action is home URL slash, so that it gets redirect to home page along with their parameter. This is the text field with the name S, placeholder value, the search query. The search query is useful for whatever keyword we enter in search form, they keep as it is while searching. And this is the actual logic. So you have to pass one hidden field with the name post type and value product. Why product? Because when we enter, we add the products in WooCommerce, so their default post type is set to product. So by doing so, let's see what happens. I click on technology and search my keyword development. Now definitely it will get filtered on shop page itself. That's it. So this is what we want to integrate for our online shop. So it's all about today's tutorial. I hope you understand the tutorial. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave a comment below. Thanks for watching video. Have a nice day.